you don't seem to understand how bad it's raining over here. I'm not getting trick-or-treaters tonight.
You do have a bag of candy just in case, though, right?
Yeah, but it's for me.
If there's any Heath bars in there, I want them.
Heath bars?
Oh, fuck you.
Also, don't expect me to be up before noon tomorrow. I've been running around all day.
We're not going to sleep until we watch the first three
Halloween movies, so we're probably not going to wake up this afternoon.
But as soon as we wake up, we've got to put a bit in this bathroom.
Isn't your kid going to be there?
Suddenly she gets in this year. Just, I don't want to get into it. Just, what time will you be here?
I'll be there when I get there.
Front door's unlocked.
Thank you. Nice costume. I wasn't expecting anybody so late, though.
Is my dad here?
Is that your mom out there? Actually, you know what? I've got something. Hang on.
I have this.
I'll have your dad call your mom later. Check in, okay?
Come to this door right now. Open the fucking door. Michael, I swear to God, if you ever want to see your son again, you come to this fucking door. This is not funny. What the fuck is on this bag? Michael!